Grandma is trying out the stomach.
Yeah, there's no pizza.
You know, I didn't think about it until you guys said it, and now I'm like, definitely tastes like apple.
说 welcome， 他说谢谢我给他拍照片，帮他宣传他的店。我的天哪，今天在中超一不留神又没有杀猪，一下子买了1000多块钱的。
天哪，啊，太贵了。
旁边这一位心在滴血。
没事，这是你的生日。
嗯，谢谢。
We shall spare no expense. Everything shall be made of gold.
大家好，今天是一个特别特殊的日子，因为今天是我小冰冰的生日。生日快乐，小冰冰。
Thank you, baby. 所以我今天请了我的公公婆婆啦，还有小叔子来家里吃饭，因为大家一直要求我们请他们吃火锅，请他们吃火锅。于是在大家的强烈建议下，我决定今天
我们吃的
火锅。
是的，火锅，哇，我非常喜欢火锅。我们在丹麦还没有吃火锅，对不对？
没有，
嗯。
而且公公婆婆和小叔子他们从来没有吃过火锅。
嗯，
我很期待，等会看一下他们是什么表情。
我们买的很 special 的，
对，买了牛百叶。确切的说，哎，给大家看一下，我自己也不知道怎么做，因为我都有点啊，我其实不知道怎么切它，因为我记得在那个餐厅里吃的时候，它是那个一丝一丝的，但是它现在下面还有一个这种大的，这个能吃吗？我等会就上网查一下。
Looks like 是这个，看过这个的，
这个太
就是一样的。
那我就这样。
I have no idea either.
Hej bror.
Hej brother.
Tillykke med fødselsdagen, skat.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jeg har en gave. Ligger her. Værsgo. Jeg har også
en gave. Thank
you. Okay, that's done. Practice. Oh, that's sweet. Hi.
Hi.
I hope it was...Not too much that we always film everybody while eating.
Getting used to it. Now we learn to dress up from the occasion.
We are stars now. We are stars.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's a tough one.
Well, now I already opened your other gift.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. 就是上次来吃饭的堂弟，他是一个艺术家，他做的作品爷爷奶奶买了送给我们了。Thank you, thank you.
Have you ever seen a table such as this one?
Yeah.
She's thinking, huh?
Yeah. This we know.
It looks like fondue.
Fondue? Yeah. It's kind of reminiscent of fondue. Yeah, yeah. Chinese fondue. It's called Chinese hot pot. 火锅. It's a concept where you cook your own food at the table.
What is it?
The interesting ingredient of the night is cow's stomach.
Okay.
Yeah.
Baby,
you can do the best. You will try.
Nice.
No problem.
Definitely
taste. There is no tofu, so I.
It's very nice.
今天这个羊肉汤炖了足足五个小时，汤已经变得很奶白色了，特别成功。
This is going to be the spicy roux.
Yes, this looks a little bit spicy. But you're supposed to boil everything in the soup?
Yeah.
Yes, that's how you cook it.
我们研究了半天，不知道该怎么用这个锅。我现在要告诉他们该怎么吃。
我的特别好，很香很辣的味道。
Normally after it's boiled, then it takes 5 seconds, then you can eat already. If you boil it too long time, it will taste a little bit like you, it's not tender anymore. So that's
only 5 seconds?
Yeah, but after it starts boiling. It's not boiling yet.
It will change the color to the brown, and then you just take it.And then this one also.
This one is the mushy. It also does not take too long time. And this is very thin. So I would say that 七上八下 seven times deep and eight times one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh my god! And then let it boil for some time. And then, yeah, for the one like this, you can just cook for a few seconds.
Ris kager. Nej, det er rismel, der er lavet til sådan nogle pøller, og så er de skåret i skiver. Jeg tror, at svampene skal også have lidt længere. Nej, de der skal have længere. Altså, det er de tynde kødskyrstykker der. De kan tage en... Altså, den er ikke helt færdig. Den skal blive brun først. Nu har vi plumpet rimelig mange ting i, så det sænker jo temperaturen. Lad den bare ligge. Put den lidt ned. Ja, og det er bare til den er færdig med at blive... Ja. Grøntsagerne er ikke så farlige. Dem kan I bare tage ud og spise, når I har lyst, og så...
This might be very spicy, so we
can... I did try it.
Okay.
It's quite...
quite good.
En
lotusrod, de er jo ikke så farlige, kan man sige, fordi... Ja, du kan sådan set spise dem rå. Grandma... is trying out the stomach. You think it's good, honey?
Hold on,
any stykker, har man taget en ny. Are you sure this is already okay, honey? It won't give me that laugh, do
you?
What?
Sure this is okay? 10 times. Is that really sure, honey?
Ja, det er god med pyt.
The lamb is okay because it's already cooked for a few hours.
What? The lamb has disappeared. I mean, it's only the bones.
What? What? It's a little bit sweet, right?
Like a green apple.
Green apple? Okay, interesting. How's the stomach?
Yeah, it's much milder.
So that's why it shouldn't be in a pot for too long time because it will become too chewy.
Ah,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's warm, it's warm. Push it, push it, push it, push it. Oh, just
flew
these two. Yeah, that tastes very good. I like it as well.
Fish cakes. Mm?
No. 叔叔说，他坐这边，他坐这边太远了，够不到。他决定，哎呀，搬到这边了。还要吃更多是吗，宝贝啊？妈妈去给你拿好不好？好的。嗨，你今天怎么这么不配合呀？嗨，看一下叔叔就这样，他站着吃了。吃上了头，直接站起来吃了。
Thank you. Yes, Mark does some fish cake. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, what is it? Mayo effect? Yeah.
Is it nice to eat pork boy again, honey?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Very
nice. This is very good. You think it's not too hot? You think it's a
little
delicious?
Totally
like apple.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe
it's made of apple.
You know, I didn't think about it until you guys said it, and now I'm like, it definitely tastes like apple.
Hello. Hvad sker? Det er sådan det her over på dig. Hvad vej skal det sidde?
Ja, den vej. Den.
Men det er jo det, der er med de der LaLanche-ting, det er jo, at de er... Altså, det er fuldstændig som almindelig market fluctuation. Altså, de stiger og falder. Så de kan også være meget værdige pludselig. Okay. Ja, jeg tror, hvis det ikke bare var... Ja.
Ja.
Thank you. 给大家看一下奶奶跟莫拉一起在学中文，看一下。
麦迪，啾啾。
Ja, ciao. For at aktivere en side, så skal man trykke på den her.
Kan jeg med? Jeg har ikke hørt jer tale, han selv har lært sig det.
Qiqiao.
Qiqiao.
Det er en luftbold.
Shumao.
Den har bare sådan en du du du.
Shumao.
Panda.
Panda. Panda. Panda.
Panda. Panda. Panda. Panda. Panda. Elefant. Elefant.
Hvordan løve?
Kan du finde en abe? Hvordan abe? En abe?
Ja,
det er du. Abe? Du er dygtig, skat.
所以有很多镜头没有拍下，当奶奶他们知道那个是牛百叶的时候，震惊的样子。哎，你不准拿镜头，别拿啊，宝贝。木兰在给我们 film。Yeah, what do you think of the hot pot today?
So, I liked it a lot actually. So, I like the spicy one especially.
You don't think it's spicy?
No, it was.
I'm very impressed.
And.
It was the numbing spice.
Yeah,
I actually thought that the fish one, that was the best, to my opinion.
Yeah, really good. Yeah, I also really like it.
It was good, all of it.
So you also like the stomach?
Yeah, but it was... but yeah, I never tried it before, so it was interesting to try it.
So, far more then.
Yeah. I like the concept. I think it's cozy to boil your own food. I'm not a fan of cow stomach. I like the vegetable the best.
The spinach, Chinese spinach.
Spinach and the lotus
root
and the potatoes.
Yeah, I think you like the spicy one. I only like the spicy one.
I like that one.
I'm actually really impressed. Like most of you could eat so spicy.
I couldn't.
Yeah, I was mostly impressed with the sausage, actually.
The sausage?
It was such a weird experience. It had the consistency of, like, normal sausage, but the taste of, I would say, apple.
I never realized that. I was like, but after you said it, I was like, actually, that does taste like apple.
And not just, like, a bit of it was apple, but, like, apple, apple.
It was all that.
It didn't even have like that pork or meaty flavor to me. It was just, this is apple flavor.
I really liked
but
it.
I liked it as well.
Yeah. It was a good, like, as a good thing.
I did like everything.
I like all Chinese food, but Huoguo is really, really, really great. And I actually really like the stomach, and I like the spinach.
Yeah.
And jinjangu.
Ah, mushroom.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
also
like
the pork balls with the beef
inside.
They were really good.
But you don't think it's strange to everybody put your chopstick in one pot and eat it?
No.
Because it's boiling, I mean, it's more than 100 degrees, so
yeah,
okay.
But for sure, it's not the Danish way to do things, to eat from the same...
I think most of the Westerners, they don't eat like that.
No.
I like the long life noodles.
Okay, that's
long life noodles. Yeah.
早啦，他们准备走啦。
Yep. Yep. Det er helt
håbløst
i morgen,
så
må I jo komme med hende. Jeg synes, du skal have strømme.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Vi ses. By the way, we have Fanset. Very nice scarf.
Okay, yeah. It plays a big role in the walk in the...
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Good night. Hi. Safe home. 看见没？今天爸爸受伤啦。我们应了大家的要求，买了一个大刀。结果第二次用，人家就伤到了手。所以其实这也是其中一个我不愿意用大刀的原因，因为我觉得这个比较危险。所以大家如果自己要做饭的话，一定要注意安全哦。尤其是马上过年了，肯定都想多做一点饭，所以一定要注意安全哦。谢谢大家观看这期视频，希望大家看得很开心，他们吃的都很开心，虽然有一点震惊，但是还挺喜欢吃的。我没想到他们还愿意，就是我们每个人用自己的筷子往锅里去夹菜，所以还挺接地气的，就是应了大家的呼声，说要请他们吃火锅，吃了一顿。如果大家喜欢的话，记得帮我们点赞、关注、收藏，谢谢大家。